The ability to extend or connect our software to other programs, allowing us to model shapes and generate complex forms, sometimes extremely complex forms, is a real advantage. It opens up additional horizons at a time when I think we shouldn't remain stuck in our ways and thinking about architecture. On the contrary, we have to be able to adapt architecture to all the circumstances of the project, the site, the times we live in, all the more so when we're facing climate challenges. This leads us to consider very organic forms, which we can use to try to maximize the benefits of the surrounding environment.
Pour tirer un maximum de bénéfices des apports de l'environnement. De très larges balcons.
These very large balconies and the way the levels are superimposed provide us with shading opportunities. We also looked for additional ways of sun protection. When you're on your balcony, you don't necessarily want the sunlight all the time. Hence the idea of having these sails as sun blockers, as additional shading devices. In a way, they also evoke our flamenco dancer's costume. These shaders connect the points geometrically and visually, joining together all the curves of the facade, contributing to a clearer picture of the overall shape.
Pour justement donner cette forme globale. Quand on travaille avec...
When we're working with project owners who are very strict about environmental aspects, and when we're striving for environmentally responsible designs, we always face issues regarding light optimization and light use. So we regularly work with environmental consulting firms who spend a lot of time doing ray tracing calculations. Sometimes, by the time they send their feedback, our design is already highly developed. But Archicad has a long-standing function that lets us calculate sun and shadows in a fairly intuitive way, so we can get the sun-related information about our design almost immediately, such as the benefits of the current design, the effect of the building's shape and its shading devices, the impact of natural light on our project. Our clients are always very impressed and very receptive when we walk into our first project presentation, and the sun and shading studies are already done. For example, we can optimize the design to meet the client's request that the apartments should get 2 hours of sunshine during the winter solstice. We understand this, we can handle it, and it's an advantage that we can market as a service provider, which is really important.
On est capable de le maîtriser, et c'est un argument commercial pour nous en tant que prestataire qui est vraiment important.